Eat my nuts.
And it became personal with me.